All right. One guy kept requesting this. One guy. Okay, save me, different version, apparently. I do not recognize this name. I'm not even going to try pronouncing it because I know I'm going to butcher it. I looked at the lyrics and it's all a different language. Turkish, possibly? I don't know. I don't know shit about other stuff. Anyways, let's check it out. I guess the lyrics, I'll just put the video up, I guess. Let's read some comments while we do this. I didn't think you guys can see the comments. I didn't think of that. Sorry. Do that, man. It's getting louder.
Yeah. It's last times, nigga.
Also, it is English. Huge.
They ain't feeling me, goddamn it, I'm free. Snap on a beat, you play on repeat. It's YAP, if you don't know me, I'm the motherfucking genius that made up this beat. What the fuck are we doing? These niggas looking real clueless. Fuck it, let's do this, my niggas is ruthless. Fuck with the kid, get split like a doofus. Shit, I don't fuck with you or your crew. Motherfucker, who are you? Be the motherfucker to my own damn shit. While this bitch light up my split fool. We the shit,
that's right.
We the shit, believe that, whoa. Come up in the building and we see these foes.
Nice flows, man.
And we with they hoes. Oh shit, last time it's just fuck your bitch. Dirty slut, just want my kids. Wipe the mouth and blew me a kiss. Had to drop a number so I could fuck a twin. And then I fuck a twin and then I fuck a friend. And then Tuesday fucking him, I'm losing him. Shit, that's my motherfucking nigga, I die for him. Sacrifice for him, yeah. Now I got my nigga yelling, save me, save me. Then I got a big yellow savvy.
What?
But it's still fuck you, friend. Bitch. Only rap for my niggas. Even if they're crazy, crazy.
Why did Rap Genius have like a different language lyrics? What's up with that? It trolled me, dude. Damn. That Piff uploaded it. Ha! Ah, classic. Damn. Yeah, I'm guessing it just rides out, right? Yeah, it just rides out. That's like a whole last minute of me just staring at the screen. dope track. Definitely a dope track. I like the sample. I like when songs have like a sample like that where it's just like some old school kind of guy just like singing a bar or like half a bar or something that just keeps looping. It's not new, that's done many times, but it always sounds good. Drums went hard, X went hard as well. But the one part where he kept, you know, it get louder. What was it? Was that the chorus? I think it was the chorus, right? Jesus. I can just like imagine like his neighbors being like, what the fuck is going on, man? Okay. Yeah, this is a pretty damn dope track. I'm guessing it's not on Spotify since Datpiff uploaded it. But yeah, pretty damn good. This other guy too, He the other dude that dropped some bars, he did a great job. He has some good bars, nice flows. You know, he's an actual rapper. He's not like some dude that just raps cat with hat. He's an actual rapper, which I can respect. Overall, dope track. I thought, you know, maybe it'd be like a remix of the original Save Me track or something, you know, like a taking the elements, but it's like a completely different track. So yeah, this definitely gets a pass. What will I rate this one? I kind of wish X dropped some more bars on this one. I'll give it an 8.7. It's a dope track. 8.7 for me, man.